I'm sorry.
Oh,
I knew this would be a long shot.
Are you sure? He would be here.
Look, the desk clerk said they hadn't seen him in months. I mean, he checked around, he made some calls.
That doesn't mean that he's not here. My dad's people are loyal. All he had to do was tell them to shut their mouths and they'd listen.
Was there someplace else that he could have gone?
This is the place. This is the place he goes to when things are going bad.
Maybe he just wants to be alone.
Brenda just left him, the woman he's been waiting all these years to finally marry. He's got to feel torn apart. Got to make sure that he's all right.
And if he's not?
Then I'll find a way to help him.
I've had my heart broken. I know how that feels. You just want to curl up into a ball and cry. Your father is a proud man. He's not going to want a son to see him hurting like that.
You shouldn't be alone right now.
But if that's what he needs, you should respect that and give him space.
You don't know my dad. You don't know what this whole thing can do to him.
This place is amazing. It's all your father's. Thank you. The house, the grounds.
And there's a beach and a casino, too.
So basically every grain of sand and everything that's on it.
Yeah, and about offshore for about a half a mile or so.
It's hard to wrap my head around. I mean, this was just a vacation spot for your family, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I used to walk along the shore for hours, picking up my shells, putting them in the bucket. Is that boat?
That's my dad's. One of them, anyway.
One of them?
Yeah.
Wow.
My dad used to take me fishing. We didn't catch anything, but it was just great being with him. When I was six, he'd let me take the steering wheel and drive. It completely freaked my mom out, but yeah, I mean, it was fun. She'd tell him to be more careful.
Sounds like you have a lot of good memories here.
Yeah. And my dad got this place before we were born. It's kind of a privacy thing. A place he can come and clear his head and escape from all the hell that was going on around him. Like it has now.
Look, from what you tell me, your dad and Brenda have a long history of breaking up and getting back together. Who's to say that won't happen again?
My dad feels that Brenda betrayed him for Jax. I mean, she left him and got on a plane with another man. That's betrayal in my book.
Hasn't Jax always been in the picture?
Yeah, I'm not exactly sure how it works, but I think my dad has always been the one to leave to keep Brenda safe. And then she'd rebound to Jax or something like that. I don't know.
So you don't think if Brenda changed her mind and came back to your dad or you know, he decided to go after her at you?
It's different this time. I mean, Brenda broke my dad's trust. And trust is everything to my dad. When you surround himself with people he can count on. Well,
I suppose in his line of business, you know, trust is a matter of life and death.
Yeah, he's the same in his personal life, too. You show him loyalty, he shows it right back. Well, my dad, Jason, and my mom, there isn't anything they wouldn't do for each other.
I want your dad to know that he can count on you to be the same. Do the same.
Yeah, sure.
So did you come down here because you're worried about your dad? Or because you wanted a chance to show that you can be trusted to take care of things if he needed to take off for a while?
My dad's in trouble. I'm not gonna just sit around and do nothing.
I wasn't questioning your motives.
Yeah, I want my dad to know he can count on me. If that's what, selfish or self-serving, so what?
No, it's not. It's just you and your dad's relationship is shifting right now. When we're kids, our parents take care of us. When we get older, we realize that our parents aren't invulnerable. They have problems too. And sometimes need our support. And like you say, you're just trying to be a good son. What is Jason doing to help look for your father?
He has everybody on alert.
And you don't think that's enough?
No.
Okay. Then we're gonna keep looking.
Look, I'm sorry. I dragged you down here on a hunch.
I'm not complaining. This place is incredible.
Yeah, it is. I wish I could show you around more.
Mr. Corrientos.
Enrique, hey. This is Miss Haver. Abby, this is Enrique. He's the casino manager.
Es un placer en conocerla, señorita.
You too.
I understand you are concerned about your father.
Yeah, everyone's been telling me he's nowhere to be seen.
No. Here, no. I made discreet calls to people whose job it is to keep a lookout for him when he has left the States.
Yeah.
Your father is back in Port Charles.
He's home?
See. His plane landed a few hours ago from New York City.
He was in the city.
We must have just missed him.
Thanks, Enrique. Thank you.
De nada, señor. Is there anything else I can do for you, Mr. Corrientos?
Would
you and the lady be staying with us for dinner?